today we will see how to do the lantern. The one type of lantern I will show. Not necessary you have to do the same like how I have done. You can do your own style. See, for that I have taken these four pieces of the mount board. You can take any, you can take tinted paper, art paper, otherwise any material you can take any of them. With this four, I will make a rectangular lantern. This size is like this way, 13 cm and 17 cm. This is, I have taken, you can take any measurement. See the student, for the drawing I have drawn like this way. Now this middle triangle, this I am going to cut. But before cut, I will show you this coloring work. Otherwise, before also, after that also you can color. One method I will show you. First of all, I will cut this all the triangles and remaining part I will color with the Fevicryl color. See the student, take steel scale, otherwise without scale, and cut it properly. See the like this way, this triangle will be removed. Below take glass, otherwise take 2-3 newspapers. See the student, your design will be seen like this way. Now here I kept it here purposely like this way. On this I will give the now one color. Now we'll see the how to color the one part. See the, that is why I have taken this. Now below one take rough paper and under the paper you can take this your whichever design you have drawn. Now see the from the light color to dark color I will do. That is why I have taken the four color. This lantern, while the light is off, that time also it will look nice, and light is on, that time also it will look nice. That is why we are doing this outer part coloring. See the orange color I have taken now, Fevicryl color. This you can take poster color also. Now I am available Fevicryl, that is why I have taken the Fevicryl color. See the after that red color I will mix. And after red, I will take the violet color, otherwise mauve shade you can say. You can take any color scheme like yellow, yellow green, then blue, whichever suitable to you that you take. Now last I will do with the percent blue color. So this is the looking like a gradation coloring. Like this way, complete all four parts. See that this will be seen like this way. Understood? Like this way, complete all four parts. The student, for the corner, you take the pin and pass through the pin properly. Like this. Like this way, complete two parts first of all. See that I completed this two part. Okay. Now this will join like this way. That time your lantern will be seen like this. The top of the lantern you paste it like this way square. That time you will this corner also pack, paste it with the Fevicol, otherwise the cello tape. And for this lantern making I have taken the material foam sheet. You can use a box board, mount board, otherwise the whichever hard paper that you can use. Okay, see the your lantern will be seen like this.